Today, let's delve into unraveling the mysteries behind three key aspects of aviation: stability, maneuverability, and controllability. Join us to discover what these are and why they are crucial in aviation. Stability is a cornerstone of safe and efficient flight. In aviation, stability refers to an aircraft's ability to maintain a steady and predictable course during various phases of flight. Think of stability as the aircraft's inherent tendency to return to its original state after being disturbed. Without stability, aircraft would be prone to unpredictable movements and could potentially become uncontrollable, leading to disastrous consequences. In aviation, stability comes in various forms, each playing a crucial role in different aspects of flight. Aircraft designers and pilots rely on the following key types of stability to ensure control and predictability in the skies. They are static, neutral, positive, negative, and dynamic stability. Each type of stability plays a crucial role in determining how an aircraft responds to various flight conditions and disturbances. Let's delve into each of these stability types to understand their significance in aviation operations. Positive stability is self-correcting. An aircraft is considered positively stable if it tends to return to its original state after a disturbance. Most stable aircraft exhibit positive stability. Negative stability displays divergent behavior. An aircraft is negatively stable if it tends to move further away from its original state after a disturbance. Negative stability is generally undesirable and can lead to uncontrollable flight conditions. Neutral stability has no self-correction. In a neutrally stable condition, the aircraft neither returns to its original state nor diverges further after a disturbance. Neutral stability is less common and often requires active control inputs. Static stability refers to the initial response of an aircraft to a disturbance. It determines whether the aircraft returns to its original position or diverges further from it. Dynamic stability involves the aircraft's behavior over time after a disturbance. It determines whether any oscillations, periodic motions, dampen out or amplify. Positive dynamic stability refers to the tendency of an aircraft to return to its original state of equilibrium after being disturbed from its flight path over time with dampening oscillations. In other words, if the aircraft experiences a disturbance, such as a turbulence or a gust of wind, it will naturally correct itself and dampen any oscillations, eventually returning to stable flight conditions. This type of stability ensures that the aircraft remains controllable and predictable during flight, enhancing safety and comfort for passengers and crew. Negative dynamic stability occurs when an aircraft tends to diverge from its original state of equilibrium after being disturbed from its flight path over a period of time with amplifying oscillations. In this case, the aircraft's response to a disturbance amplifies rather than mitigates the deviation, leading to potentially unstable flight conditions characterized by persistent oscillations. Negative dynamic stability poses significant challenges for pilots as they must actively intervene to dampen oscillations and regain control, stabilizing the aircraft. This type of instability requires careful management and correction to ensure safe flight operations. Maintaining the right balance of stability is crucial for safe and predictable flight. Aircraft designers carefully engineer planes to ensure stability characteristics, to ensure that an aircraft responds predictably to pilot inputs and environmental factors, providing a stable and comfortable flying experience, that they have the right balance of longitudinal, lateral, and directional stability during flight. Longitudinal stability keeps the plane's nose from pitching up or down unexpectedly, To achieve this, designers might adjust the size and position of the tiny surfaces like the horizontal stabilizer and elevator. For lateral stability, which prevents the plane from rolling side to side, they might design wings with a slight upward curve called dihedral angle. Additionally, they may incorporate features like wingtip devices to improve lateral stability, especially during turbulent conditions. Directional stability, on the other hand, prevents the plane from yawing or swaying off its intended flight path. This is often achieved through the vertical stabilizer and rudder, which help keep the aircraft pointed in the right direction, much like a ship's rudder steers it through water. By tailoring stability characteristics to suit their intended roles, aircraft manufacturers ensure that each aircraft type performs optimally in its design tasks. Maneuverability is the ability of an aircraft to perform various maneuvers with precision and agility. Fighter jets and aerobatic planes prioritize maneuverability to execute sharp turns, evasive maneuvers, and complex aerial stunts. In pursuit of increased maneuverability, designers may sacrifice some aspects of stability, particularly longitudinal stability. This sacrifice allows for quicker responses to pilot inputs and more agile handling characteristics. However, reducing longitudinal stability can make an aircraft more prone to pitch oscillations or even instability if not carefully managed. To mitigate the effects of reduced stability, designers employ various techniques such as advanced flight control systems and aerodynamic designs to maintain a balance between maneuverability and stability. Additionally, pilots undergo extensive training to effectively manage the handling characteristics of highly maneuverable aircraft. On the other hand, passenger aircraft prioritize stability to ensure a safe and comfortable journey for passengers. These planes are designed with robust stability features to minimize turbulence effects and provide a smooth ride, enhancing passengers' comfort and confidence in flight. They typically have higher levels of longitudinal and lateral stability, ensuring steady and predictable characteristics even in adverse weather conditions. By striking a delicate balance between agility and stability, aircraft can perform remarkable feats in the sky while remaining controllable and safe throughout their flight envelope. Whether executing precision aerial maneuvers or evading enemy threats with lightning-fast agility, maneuverability plays a crucial role in the capabilities of modern aircraft. Controllability is the cornerstone of safe and effective flight operations, encompassing the ease with which a pilot can maneuver an aircraft in response to their inputs. A well-designed aircraft exhibits several features that contribute to enhanced controllability, ensuring precise and responsive handling in various flight conditions. Firstly, the design and placement of control surfaces, such as ailerons, elevators, and rudders, are optimized to provide pilots with intuitive control over the aircraft's attitude and direction. These surfaces, along with advanced flight control systems like fly-by-wire technology, translates pilot inputs into precise movements, enhancing controllability and responsiveness. Moreover, aerodynamic design plays a crucial role in controllability by influencing the aircraft's handling characteristics. Smooth airflow over the aircraft surfaces, achieved through careful design considerations such as wing shape and fuselage design, reduces drag and improves control responsiveness, especially at lower speeds. Additionally, proper weight distribution throughout the aircraft ensures optimal balance and stability, further enhancing controllability. Designers carefully consider the placement of components, fuel tanks, and payload to maintain optimal weight distribution, contributing to predictable handling characteristics. Controllability in an aircraft is significantly influenced by weight distribution and the position of the center of gravity, CG. When the CG is properly positioned within the aircraft's designated limits, it ensures balanced control and stability. If CG is too far forward, the aircraft may become nose-heavy, which can improve the effectiveness of the rudder and elevator, but can also make the aircraft more stable and less responsive to maneuvering. Conversely, if the CG is too far off, the aircraft can become tail heavy, making it overly sensitive to control inputs and more difficult to manage, especially during takeoff and landing. Proper weight distribution ensures that the aircraft responds predictably to pilot inputs, maintaining safe and efficient flight characteristics. Furthermore, stability augmentation systems provide additional support to pilots, especially in challenging flight conditions or during critical maneuvers. These systems automatically adjust control surfaces or provide feedback to the pilot, enhancing overall controllability and safety. As we wrap up our exploration of stability, maneuverability, and controllability in aviation, it's clear how each of these elements play a vital role in ensuring safe and efficient flight. Stability provides the foundation for steady flight. Maneuverability allows for agile and precise movement, and controllability ensures that pilots can manage the aircraft with confidence. Understanding these principles is essential for anyone involved in aviation, from pilots to engineers. By incorporating these design features, aircraft designers create aircraft that pilots can confidently and safely maneuver in all flight conditions. I hope this video has enhanced your understanding. Why not put your newfound knowledge to the test? Tackle the questions in the description below for a fun way to assess what you've learned. If you found this journey through the skies intriguing, hit that like button. Feel free to share your thoughts or propose topics in the comments below. And don't forget to share this video with your friends. Until next time, keep aiming for the skies and flying safe.